All right, we're ready to paint the front half of this thing. I hadn't had a whole lot of time to video. I've been so busy trying to get it ready. Got the seam sealer in already. Did that last night on each side. I did all the panel fitment and everything before I committed to this. And now the fenders can't move. So the hood and all is where it's supposed to be, but I've got it off on a rack over there. And I'll paint it, probably just paint it with it on the rack over there when I can swap the car and the hood, get the hood over here in the paint booth, and I'll do it, then put it back on the car. That way I don't have to mask the car off just to do the hood. Just gonna be doing this one section. I plan to do the sunroof with it, but I didn't have time to get it ready. And I didn't want anything else in here. I needed plenty of room to do this. So it's gonna be one continuous shot all the way down into the cowl and into this jam. So everything will be continuous. I'll get you set up here in a second. I gotta blow it off one more time and wipe it down real good and tack it, and we'll be ready to go with the sealer. All right, base coat will be next. All right, I'm about to do the base coat. I'm gonna start with all the jams and the edges and come back and actually do the outside so it's nice and even, get good coverage. All right, I got a little bit of sealer. Sealer flaked off my plastic right there. I'll let that dry and I'll just scuff it off. I need to put a piece of paper over that spot right there that where it came off. I got too close with it, too close with the gun there. I gotta make some more. That's going to get about 5 or 10 minutes to flash. I'll put one more medium to wet coat on that, and that'll be it. This is a clear coat. And one more cut in about 5 minutes and that'll be it. Show you the final product then. Came out pretty slick. We got a few little places I'm gonna have to buff out. Not really much more than normal though. There's the seam sealer that I did. I did that the day before because you gotta wait 30 minutes to paint on top of it, so I didn't want to wait for 30 minutes to be able to paint this. It's just a waste of time. Did it last night before I went to bed. I was ready to go today. Next thing is going to be getting the hood done and back on the car so I can get it off that rack. And then I'll finish the doors up. See you later.